This pasuk says, HaKadosh Baruch Hu will not see a shameful thing among you and turn away from behind you. Meaning, the moment that you look immodest, you don't cover your hair, you don't cover your body, my dear daughter, I simply cannot even be next to you. HaKadosh Baruch Hu tells his own daughter, my dear daughter, I love you, I created you, and I want to see you in Gan Eden, but I cannot even stand next to you, or even accept your prayers, or even allow your husband, you allow your husband to pray next to you when you're so immodest like you are. Why? HaKadosh Baruch Hu can't be there. Immodesty, I run away from it. I put my back to it, HaKadosh Baruch Hu says. I don't want to see it. Why? It's my daughter dressing like Shemishmo. It's not you. It's not you. You're not acting like you.